Hey everybody, welcome back to some more Let's Be Reasonable. I'll be your host, Reasonable Gamer, and I just wanted to make a quick video because there's a lot of online commotion about Nintendo and how the Wii is more successful than the Wii U at this point. Yeah, I guess part of that can be looked at as true. I mean, and Nintendo kind of recognizes that. They're putting out the Wii Mini, and yeah, and the thing's just flying off the shelves still. I mean, it's what, 6 years old now? I don't know. It's an old machine, definitely. Maybe 7, 8 years old. I don't know. Mine is about 6 years old because I missed the early rush. But anyway, what people don't realize is for those Wii owners out there, this is good for you. This is really good for you. You want Wii to be hyped right now. For two reasons. Number one, obviously, that means that the Wii U is not getting all the hype that it should. Okay? The Wii U is a great console. I love my Wii U. But it's not getting the attention that it should right now. Part of that is Xbox One, part of that is PS4, and part of that is the Wii, okay? You know, that's all taking away, you know, focus on the Wii U right now. And, you know, there's reasons for that and blah, 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 whatever, okay? So we're not getting a lot of attention on the Wii U. Where the hell was I going with this? But, number two is that means the Wii is in popular demand. And if the Wii is in popular demand, that means people want to buy Wii. People need to buy Wii. People gotta have Wii. People just need Wii. And I know, like, my mother wants a Wii. There's, you know, family members of mine who want Wiis because they're cheap used right now. They're cheap. The games are cheap now. They've been out forever. You can get Wiis very, very, very easily right now. And that's good for you Wii owners, because if you were to sell your Wii used, hear me out, sell your Wii used, you would probably get between $60 and $80 for it, depending on, you know, wear, tear, care, etc. Okay? $60 to $80. Now, you can also get a Wii U cheap, because the demand is kind of low. So, well, I've seen bundles for the Wii U. I know it's been Black Friday just a little bit ago, but bundles for Wii U have been going for as low as $250. Something like that. And it, you know, it normally includes like two games, the Mario and the Luigi U's. So, if you were to sell your Wii U, and let's say you make $60 off of it, and you're able to get, I'm sorry, not sell your Wii U, sell your Wii for $60. And you get $60 for it. And you go to buy a Wii U, even at full price, which is $300 right now, that's $240 you get because you sold your Wii. And guess what? Wii U is backwards compatible. You don't need your Wii after that. So for all you Wii owners out there, you essentially get the Wii U for $60 cheaper. I mean, why wouldn't you take advantage of this? Why aren't more people saying, well, gee, you know, I have a Wii, but I don't want to get a Wii U right now because... But I love my Wii. I love my Wii games. But now's the time, when Wii is in demand, to sell your Wii and get a Wii U. Wii U is not in demand. Wii is in demand. Sell what's in demand. Buy what's not in demand. This is investing 101. You buy low and you sell high. Wii is at a high. Wii U's at a low. You lose nothing because you can still play your Wii titles. You can still buy Wii titles. You can still use Wii hardware with the Wii U. You can still use Wii software with the Wii U. So this is an investment in awe of the future Nintendo software coming out. And some of the current ones, like the Pikmin 3, getting a lot of extra DLC for it. The Super Mario 3D World, it's a nomination for Best Game of the Year right now. Wind Waker HD. You know, there's software out there now, and there's some good titles out there now. And now is the time. Sell your Wii and buy a Wii U. Now is the time. Because once demand for Wii drops, and once demand for Wii U goes up, this won't happen anymore. You'll be able to sell your Wii for $20 if you're lucky. You'll be able to buy a Wii U, probably still around $300 with the bundle. But $280 looks a lot different than $240. Okay, so that's it. I just wanted to spread that out there. Maybe, you know, a couple people haven't thought about this, but you know, you want a Christmas present now? Buy Wii, sell Wii U. I said it backwards again. Buy Wii U, sell Wii, and you get it cheap. Okay. Thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for supporting me. You guys are great, and spread the word and be reasonable. Thank you.